Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Witcher Enhanced Edition Director's Cut. We're doing contracts, and we're going to go see the village chief, collect the reward, and then we're going to go try to get more giant centipede.
You're different.
Beastie Beta?
I'm here about the notice.
What do you have for me?
5 alp teeth, as stated.
How vile! Here's the gold I promised. I'm getting old.
All right. On to the centipede. The giant kind. Okay, let's just check how many of these things I need. Four. How many do I got?
Sir?
How long will the repairs take?
About a month, if the Griggs kept away.
A month? For a few small cracks?
Not only repairs, I'll make it wider. The River Ghosts will have the finest bridge in Temeria.
Farewell.
Thank you.
Oh, I thought he was dead. The bridge would never get fixed.
If I were a rich man.
This is a tough contract. Yeah, I need two more.
I definitely should.
Two of them, no! Run away. Alright, I'm gonna have to go take a nap. Okay, that should be three. One more. 3 of them. No, not good. Alright, off to see the elves, and while we're there, we can talk to Berenger. I guess we'll see if Berenger has anything to say first.
Yeah.
Listen, I have a problem with a noon wraith.
The famous White Wolf asks me for help?
No choice, unfortunately.
Well, it sounds like you need to talk to a diviner or the Lady of the Lake. Only they can tell you more.
Thanks. You're not completely useless.
Yeah.
Farewell.
Oops. Contract, burn. Mark that on the map, and it's gonna be where? Over there. Okay, let's head over there.
Yes?
I'm here about the notice.
Do you have the giant centipede armor?
Here.
Finally, I'll be able to progress with my work. Take this pouch for your toil.
All right, that's the giant centipede quest. Come to an end. That'll be the end of this video, and thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you next time.